Late again today. In trouble the next day. He was sorry. He'd have to hurry out to the bus. Tuesday. Horace, what's so sad? He'd never had a girl that he could care for. And if it was late once more, he'd be out of.
Don't be afraid. Just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there with a pin upon the door. Then a voice from above said,
Horace Swift, this is your life. Go out and find yourself a wife.
Small and she was very pretty. He thought he was in love. He was afraid. Uh-oh. Asked her for a date. The cafe down the street tomorrow evening. His head was reeling. And she said yes.
Okay.
Just knock on the door. Well, he just stood there mumbling, fumbling. Then a voice from above said,
Horace Wayne, this is your life. Go out and find yourself a wife.
Then a voice from above said,
Horace Wayne, this is your wife.